ويوم تقوم الساعة يبلس المجرمون ولم يكن لهم من شركائهم شفعاء وكانوا بشركائهم كافرين ويوم تقوم الساعة يومئذ يتفرقون فأما الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فهم في روضة يحبرون وأما الذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا ولقاء الآخرة فأولئك في العذاب محضرون فسبحان الله حين تمسون وحين تصبحون وله الحمد في السماوات والأرض وعشيا وحين تظهرون يخرج الحي من الميت ويخرج الميت من الحي ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها وكذلك تخرجون.
And in the day when the hour, which is the day of judgment, riseth, the criminals will despair, the idolaters will despair of any good. There will be none to intercede, in order to escape Allah's punishment, for them, for the worshippers of idols, of those whom they made equal with Allah, of their deities. And they will reject their partners, whom they ascribed unto him, they will reject their deities, saying, By Allah! We were not idolaters. In the day, which is the day of judgment, when the hour cometh, that day they will be sundered, a party in paradise and a party in hell.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَكُمْ مِنْ تُرَابٍ ثُمَّ إِذَا أَنْتُمْ بَشَرٌ تَنْتَشِرُونَ ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم إن في ذلك لآيات للعالمين ومن آياته منامكم بالليل والنهار وابتغاؤكم من فضله إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يسمعون ومن آياته يريكم البرق خوفا وطمعا وينزل من السماء ماء فيحيي به الأرض بعد موتها إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يعقلون.
As for those who believed in Muhammad, Bu, and in the Quran, and did good works, acts of obedience between themselves and their Lord, they will be made happy in a garden, they will be in paradise, honored and showered with gifts. But as for those who disbelieved in Allah, and denied our revelations, Muhammad, Bu, and the Quran, and denied the meeting of the hereafter, denied resurrection after death, such will be brought to doom, they will be tortured in the fire. So glory be to Allah, so pray to Allah, when ye enter the night, the prayers of Maghrib and Isha, and when ye enter the morning, the prayer of Far.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ تقوم السماء والأرض بأمره ثم إذا دعاكم دعوة من الأرض إذا أنتم تخرجون وله من في السماوات والأرض كل له قانتون وهو الذي يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده وهو أهون عليه وله المثل الأعلى في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم ضرب لكم مثلا من أنفسكم هل لكم مما ملكت أيمانكم من شركاء فيما رزقناكم فأنتم فيه سواء تخافونهم كخيفتكم أنفسكم كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يعقلون
Unto him be praise in the heavens and the earth, gratitude and obedience is incumbent upon the inhabitants of the heavens and the earth. And at the sun's decline, the Asr prayer, and in the noonday, which is the Zuhr prayer. He bringeth forth the living from the dead, he brings forth living beings and animals from a sperm drop and birds from eggs and palm trees from seeds, and he bringeth forth the dead from the living, sperm drops from living beings and beasts and brings forth eggs from birds and seeds from palm trees, and he reviveth the earth after her death, after drying up and being exposed to drought. And even so will you be brought forth, in such manner will you be quickened and brought forth from the graves.
بل اتبع الذين ظلموا أهواءهم بغير علم فمن يهدي من أضل الله فمن يهدي من أضل الله وما لهم من ناصرين فأقم وجهك للدين حنيفا فطرة الله التي فطر الناس عليها لا تبديل لخلق الله ذلك الدين القيم ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون منيبين إليه واتقوه وأقيموا الصلاة ولا تكونوا من المشركين من الذين فرقوا دينهم وكانوا شيعا كل حزب بما لديهم فرحون
And of his signs, of the signs of his divine oneness, power and prophethood of his messenger, is this, he created you of dust, he created you of Adam and Adam is from dust and you are his progeny, and behold you human beings, living beings, ranging widely, enjoying comfort on the face of the earth. And of his signs, of the signs of his divine oneness and power, is this, he created for you spouses, human beings like yourselves, from yourselves that ye might find rest in them, so that the husband may find rest in his wife, and he ordained between you, husband and wife, love, love of the wife for her husband, and mercy, of the husband towards his wife. It is also said that this means, love of the young ones of the old ones and mercy from the older ones towards the young ones. Lo, herein, in that which I have mentioned, indeed are portents, signs and lessons, for folk who reflect, upon what Allah created.